It's me! Enyimba. Good football from Hatland, and they are winning.
We are with the four last games of the season. Enyimba State got about four games outstanding to play before playing the other four remaining games of the season. But it's Hatland again.
Ikechukwu Ibenegbu from Osaso Koro. In the end, Hatland just denied, but that's Ibenegbu with a shot that is deflected. Or rather, well, it's not deflected, so says the referee, so it's going to be a goal kick. Had their own opportunity at the other end, but it is Hatland now with Ikechukwu Ibenegbu. He can shoot very well on sand. He is a member of the Nigerian Sand Eagles, as they are called. If he can shoot very well and accurately on sand, tell me what is likely to happen on a lush green surface like that, and that's how close he could come. And the mosquito almost getting it right there.
Can't forget it, terrorized the Brazilian beach soccer team and one of the matches played by the team in the second round. This time his shot just went inches over the bar, even as the goalkeeper was very much ready for it.
That's what the game also. And that interpreted, I'm sure, means that the Reverend Father knows all about praying, right?
Definitely.
Okay. Ibenegbu threading that pass from Kano State. It's a free kick. Ibenegbu standing over the ball. Ibenegbu standing over the ball and he lofts it. It's across and the goalkeeper comes forward. He tips it. They just got his hand to it and had to catch it three times, really.
Set of play. Bartholomew Ibenegbu, Mosquito. Samson Siasia, really.
Usman Amoda arranging the ball to come to his favorite left. Oh, what a pass from Bartholomew Ibenegbu. Stop to destabilize the move of the Ghanaians. And the Nigerians take over now. They want to counter attack. And the back pass flicked. They know where they are. Understanding is beginning to come into the Nigerian side. Ejiku Zeni, Bartholomew Ibenegbu. Ibenegbu decides to go for Osazo.
Play resumes. Nigeria again. All the way. Super Eagles.
Good one, Ibenegbu, can he keep it in? No, he gives up. Too much pace to the ball. It's a goal kick to Ghana. Less than 10 minutes from the end of this first half. It's still a goalless situation here between the Nigerian Super Eagles and Ghana's Black Stars. Second semi-final already, Togo. We are busy. Ibenegbu.
And the heart of Nigeria's defense. That Ghanaian is still down there.
Before they make a move, the ball has been taken away from them. Soriola to Ibenegbu. Ibenegbu to Jayo. 2.5 minutes from the end of normal time in the first half. It's still goalless between these two sides, Nigeria and Ghana. And Ibenegbu squared the ball. And the pass threaded through Bartholomew Ibenegbu, Ejiku Zeni. Ibenegbu beats his man. Left foot of his. It is Ibenegbu now swinging the ball up, and the goalkeeper parrying away. They are coming back now, and look at some. And it's the Eagles still trying to get through. An opportunity, and it is Oh, that was an opportunity, and a great one. Nigeria pulls one back, thanks in large measure to work by Ekigwe Ekosu. It is Ibenegbu who gets the ball into the net, and Nigeria is back in the game now.
hard ball in, but unfortunately, no.
Ibn Ebu, a long one going to Yusuf Amoda, Usman Amoda.
Did tell you about what Siasia said about a young man that he has executed all instructions here very well.
Yet to prove quite super yet in this game. It is 2 goals to Togo, 1 to Nigeria.
Him down. Kiko Ihiosun, 22 years of age, plays for Warri Wolves. He is.
And it is a penalty coming to Nigeria. That penalty is going to be taken by Ikechukwu Ibn Ebu. He has 3 goals already. Ekiko Ihiosun has 4. Ibn Ebu has 3. Lalawele of Togo has 3 as well. And it is an opportunity to make it 4 goals now for the Mosquito. Ikechukwu Ibn Ebu, they call him. And the Togolese, especially that their captain, very experienced player, always trying to get the opponent committed and punished. Ibn Ebu goes, he's a gentle one, and he takes it easily, lazily. It is the equalizer. It is 2-2 now. Nigeria just about going into the break. We've seen almost the 2 minutes at a time. It is 2 goals to Nigeria, and 2 goals to Togo, and 4 goals to Ikechukwu Ibn Ebu in this tournament.
Is Rodriguez Antonio from Cape Verde Island. First assistant referee, Tommy Conyo from
Okoro now with a potentially good move for Nigeria, and that one is well read. And Bartholomew Ibn Ebu, it is a goal. He makes up for the mistakes he made in the first game, slamming that one assuredly in, putting the Eagles up from there
for Nigeria in the first game. That time, Ekike Ihiosun struck from an impossible angle out of the left of the penalty area. Today, Ibn Ebu has done it from the right. The man popularly called Mosquito because of.
And he started well by giving that pass that led to a goal. And there on the far side, Uzeni, what does he do? Soriola taking it up front. Ibn Ebu. The Mosquito, he needs assistance there. And finally, he does it with exquisite ease. And Soriola to pull the trigger from anywhere on the field, but that time the lost start, the player stays on the top, but the play continues. As Ibn Ebu goes forward now. If that pass had gone through, it would have been brought to a stop for offside positioning. And Ibn Ebu seems to be running better now, positioning himself better, controlling the ball better. Ejiku Zeni, again, those twosome. And the ball is being called for.
An opportunity that Nigeria should be very careful about. But Osazokoro now. Osazokoro. And we've seen about 38 minutes.
And another goal. Well, look at that. We were just talking about the time, extent of play, and the Mosquito went and stung again for the second time. Well,
Ikechukwu Ibn Ebu simply had an empty net and nodded that one powerfully down 2-0 to the Super Eagles.
And that was a great involvement, the great involvement of Ejiku Zeni, diminutive Uzeni, finding his way through, skipping past his marker, and they're crossing that one beautifully for Ibn Ebu to almost say aloud, "Thank you very much, sir." Goal number 2 for trials in Holland. And you might want to say that the loss of the European clubs is Nigeria's gain, because that's a pass coming, it's a sweet one to Ejiku Kabara.
Very fantastic play this time. kills the ball, Iberebu rolls it out.
Eagles, 13 goals. So he knows what it's all about at this level. Now suddenly a breakaway for Heartland. Kofamata challenge, put him off by Walgamar. Good intervention as well. That is coming from Hussam.
Disappointing successes or lack of it in 2010. Al Ahly might very well be able to.
Heartland nil. 7 minutes to play before half time. Nice ball up towards Ibenegu.